A winged monster is sleeping and dreaming of new mythic eagles. He needs more air to breathe. There is a lot of it somewhere. And he is waking up and spreading his wings to take off and fly. The atmospheric gas is thick and dense. Plenty of it, but that's not what he needs. It's only good for everybody else. His brain is penised, no emotions, no thoughts. All he knows to flap wings to reach that nosy point where he finds what he needs. Yes, he knows what he needs, a different air to breathe. At no sea point, the goal of his crusade, you meet an eagle, for he is the target straight, and they will dream like a nightingale. Extracting air, he with a misleading tail, floating up like a foamy, spreading glimpse, but then foamy's all over the place, all over the place. Here, here, here. Plenty of air, full repair, and no guest fear. It is deadly atmosphere. Here, oh here, we'll survive another year. We can fly without fear in this deadly atmosphere. In this deadly atmosphere.